This is the 13th question from H.C. Verma, and it is said that the eyepiece of an optical instrument has a focal length of 10 cm. Now, it is used in normal adjustment when the tube length is 1 meter. So, as tube length is 1 meter means FO plus FE is 1 meter, that is 100 centimeter. So, I can find FO by subtracting FE from this. So, FO comes out to be 90 centimeter. So focal length of objective we have calculated, which is 90 centimeter. Second, we also have to find the magnifying power. So magnifying power is FO upon FE. So it comes out to be 90 upon 10. So this is 9. So the magnifying power is 9. Okay, thank you.